Minster football is gearing up for a MAC matchup with Versailles tomorrow night, a game you can see Saturday on WOSN. And the Tigers will have their hands filled covering one of the top receivers in the area. Tight end and wideout Eli Wolf has racked up 457 yards, 7 total touchdowns already this season. Just last week, the 6'4", 205-pound senior caught all 4 Minster touchdown passes versus Marion Local. And coming off that amazing performance, Eli is the subject of this week's OIO Prep Profile. With week 5 approaching, Wolf has given some thought to this being his last Minster football season.
It'll get me pretty emotional the last couple games, and I want to end out on a good note, especially coming from Minster and living here for such a long time. It means a lot to me.
Eli, number one, is a great kid. Awesome to be around. But from a football standpoint, he just brings a dynamic playmaking ability on both sides of the ball. He's one of our better leaders in practice, so he's constantly competitive, cares about what he's doing.
Those intangibles have helped Eli earn a reputation on the team as a leader who others look to in the face of adversity.
Leadership role obviously is a huge piece, and then just feeling like you kind of have to command the young guys and, I mean, set the foundation of what the football team is going to be in the future.
He demands excellence out of his teammates consistently in practice, which is huge. He's not afraid to call people out. He's not afraid to have conflict. He cares about this team doing things the right way and doing things well. And it shows in practice because he doesn't accept anything less than that.
In the spring, Eli also runs track and competed at the state meet in Columbus. Being a multi-sport athlete has taught him a lot about responsibility and work ethic.
I mean, with practices every day after school, you got to prioritize homework, you know, chores at home and just stuff like that. It's also taught a lot of valuable goals that you can't learn in school. And I mean, on the football field, leadership, just stuff like that, just goals that you can't learn in the classroom.
This kid's, you know, a top-notch, first-class kid. He's very humble, a great personality to be around, well-liked amongst our school.
Taking his leadership role off the field, Wolf is also in the process of starting up an FCA chapter at Minster.
Bringing the FCA to Minster was a piece that me and Hayden, another senior, we thought was really important, I mean, to incorporate God into our sports and stuff, because that's a huge part of it. It meant a lot to Father Rick, who he wanted an FCA program in Minster, so we decided to take the lead role and get that thing started.
After high school, the Minster standout will continue his football career at Eastern Michigan University.
I met the coaches, and they're all great people, and that played a huge role in it. And just kind of the way they were going to use me in the offense, I really liked that.
He's talented enough to play there, and his work ethic has been incredible. So you mix talent with work and toughness, and you probably got some good things going.
In Minster, I'm Matt Finkel for the Sports Report.